Well, supposed to be warming up tonight. It's about -6 right now, November the 30th. Gonna go out and see what the new lights look like. We're just gonna take a quick little ride in the back. Got the new GoPro Hero 3. Got for my birthday and from selling the old Honda. And give that a quick test, but it's not really a good test when it's dark out. But start. Grizz fired up. Kodiak fired right up. Better than the Grizz. One thing I don't like about this new Hero 3 is you gotta buy an extra adapter if you want to use an external mic. So I'm gonna try the stock one and see how it sounds. It's supposed to be better than the old ones, but we'll see, I guess. Probably all froze up from when we washed these things before we parked them. Not right before, but let's give her a try and see how she goes. Here we go. It's pretty dark. Got a little bit of snow, but not too much. Dark out at night around here. So this is the stock low beam, and there's the high beam. Now my lights, rigid dualies, they haven't been adjusted or nothing, so I have no idea how they're gonna look, but let's just see. Where's the switch now? That's a bit of a difference. They could be higher. Not too bad though. Oh yeah. Only way I got them mounted, I can't move them left and right too good. Got an idea for that, but I never got to try them in the dark yet. So. It's a little brisk out here. Pretty runny in here too. This is the very first time I've tried out the Hero 3. It uses smaller SD cards, so I didn't have any of them. I had to get some. Now we're heading towards the lake, but I don't know how thick the ice is, but we can maybe stay on the edge of the shore or something. We'll see. Got a tree down up here, I don't know what we're gonna do. Kind of a tight fit. Gonna have to cut some branches off that baby. I don't think I'd be just going right out there, you know. You don't know how thick that ice is. The water's only 6 inches deep here, but still. Woohoo! Along the edge, we'll go over to the field. Try the light. There's without the lights. With. in there, I think. Looks different in the dark. Overcast, you can see the lights from the town lighting up the sky. Well, I can. I don't know if that shows up in the camera. Probably not. Grizzly. Hungry. Haha. Arkai. I think they need to be adjusted a bit, but they're pretty good though, eh? There's high. There's low. That's pathetic. That looks pathetic after having those on. Whew, those lights are bright. I think I have them set too high, maybe. Go into the light, cubby. Go through the light. Look at the difference, though. These ones are nice and white and blue. And those other things are like dog pee. Naughty little nose. Lighten up the old CK's jacket. That was the first time in 2 weeks of really cold, minus 15 and so, or so. Both Yammies fired right up. Warmer tonight, but not too much. Right. We'll go back. We're just a quick little trip to see if the camera works without an external mic and see how the lights work. Left. Baby wheelie. Funny we haven't seen any deer ripping around or any Bigfoot. Well, maybe not Bigfoot. I see yellow dots now from looking at my lights. They could be set a little wider, these lights, but they're a heck of a lot better than the stock, that's for sure. Straight or what? Tree down. Nothing. Something. Looks a little different in here in the dark. I think I'm gonna need to get some heated grips in the old Grizz. Just been informed by CK that I have some in the closet. Didn't even know about it. I don't like the size around of the ones in there. They're kind of chunky, but the heat would be nice. Some little critter tracks. Going up. Looks like UFOs coming through the bush. She goes. Here we go. Slippery too. Nothing to that. No exit. It's a little tight through here. It was made for the old Hondas. Concludes our little journey, our little test ride. There you go, park up.
hate it when that happens. So we're kind of sitting in the middle of the lake. There's the towers, smoke from the town at the mill, the sun, CK, Articat, cubby. I'm going home now.